America is the one place on earth that is not about a birthright. It's about the ascent to an idea that was written in one of the most important sentences ever written in the English language, that all men were created equal and were endowed by their creator with certain inalienable rights. We didn't apply that fully then, we haven't applied it fully now, but that journey toward a more perfect union is the story of the country.